I gave birth to my firstborn, who's here, Miguel Gabriel, known as Gabe. And we are actually your typical married couple nowadays. We married late, and we're just starting a family. I've been in the corporate world for 20 years, so that's a giveaway on our age. Very young, no? And I've been in the marketing profession for 20 years, while my husband is actually a businessman and also a chef. And right before we got married, we decided to venture into the bridal business. And we've been very successful in offering soon-to-wed couples bridal makeup, wedding coordination, and photo services. Sayang na sayang. Kakasal pa lang. Tapos na. Yung future, pwede pa, no? And then, lately, we've been talking because as every one of you here, we also have our dream house. We also dream of having our own home. So Richie and I were actually doing some talks and discussing our options on how to pursue our dreams. So we were thinking of either renting or continue to look for a... Kasi we've been in the market really looking for a house and that. So yun, rent or buy a house and lot, buy a lot and then build a house. Kasi yun lang naman yung options, di ba? Pero ang wala dito yung live with your parents. Kaya tanda na namin, di ba? Para tumira pa sa magulang namin, tanda na namin, nakakahiya naman. So, we want to build our own. Okay? So, how to go about it is, well, basically, we decided to actually pursue with our plans by actually using a lot provided to us by our parents. And these are non-negotiables. Sabi namin, dapat cost-effective and efficient kasi we have a limited budget, okay? And it has to be spacious, not too big but not too small, durable. We all know the tragedies and the disasters that have been happening lately. So, kailangan you landed on the roof. Can be built in less than a year kasi ayoko ng headache. And then, stylish, as you can see, dapat maganda, of good taste. And since we do have a business, diba, that is actually, we have a business right now, and we have a baby, I just want the business to be within reach. So gusto namin, pag-gising namin sa umaga, ako pala, pag-gising sa umaga, babata na ako, yun yung negosyo ko. So it has to be, it has to have a space where we can do business. Okay? So what did we find? We found Aluform. Okay? As you can see, we designed this place actually as a diner because we want to show you that actually this space really is meant for a business space. Okay? You can convert it into a laundry area, a salon, or a business diner, just like what we have right now. So, how it was built, I will turn you over to my husband kasi actually, in terms of criteria, this was actually, it actually met our criteria. So why? I will turn it over to my husband kasi siya yung sa technical aspect.
Okay. Good afternoon, and welcome to, as she mentioned, the Future Homes and Program. Okay, how it was built, yung primary concerns na inisip ng mga design. So the designers of this product are actual engineers and architects. So primary concerns yung thermal, moisture, and acoustic. Kaya yung house is designed na well-ventilated. You have the louver system upstairs in the long bugas, front and back end. To maintain yung 28 degrees temperature inside. And then, sa moisture naman, sa roofing, walang leaks. Tapos, pati yung windows natin, well-sealed din. And acoustic para hindi pumapasok yung ingay from outside. Okay. And then next is, since it was designed by engineers and architects, it's structurally sound. No? It has a solid base. Yung base was designed have the proper foundation design. Kaya depende ko rin soil type ng tatayuan mo na lote. Kahit anong type yun, kakayanin niya ng foundation. And then the walls, ayun ano muna, prefab steel structure. Kasi after the foundation, binabolt on yung steel frames. Okay? And then after that, pag nakabit na yung frames, saka naman kinakabit yung sa second floor, precast concrete yun. Slabs na yun. Deliver yun dito, nagpapatong na lang. And then after that, yung walls natin, prefab rin lahat yan. May insulation na yun. And pati yung windows and glass panels, included na lahat yun. So lahat yun, puro wood. Windows and then glass, yung sa window frames, puro wood yan. And the glass is also included na yun.